The finest eating establishment ever established for eating.
Go SpongeBob!
Well, it's no secret that the best thing about a secret is secretly telling someone your secret, thereby secretly adding another secret to their secret collection of secrets. Secretly.
Do you smell it? That smell. The kind of smelly smell. The smelly smell that smells. Smelly.
Patrick, I don't think wombo is a real word.
Come on. You know. I wombo, you wombo, he, she, me, wombo. Wombology? The study of wombo? It's first grade, SpongeBob.
Patrick, I'm sorry I doubted you.
A poem by Patrick Starr. Roses are blue, violets are red. I have to go to the bathroom.
I don't get it. I made my house a mess, which was making it clean, which made Squidward clean my yard, but that really means he's messing it up. But the opposite of clean is filth, which means filth is clean. That means Squidward's really making my yard a wreck, but I'd normally wreck my own yard, which means Squidward's being the opposite of Squidward, which means he's SpongeBob. Da-ha! I understand everything now.
I'm Squidward, 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 Squidward.
But it's becoming increasingly obvious. I can deny it no longer. I am small.
Congratulations, Mr. Krabs.
Hello. I like money.
The key. Now, how are we gonna get it?
I know. Walk in and ask him for it.
Well, you may have hoodwinked everyone else in this backwater town, but you can't fool me. I listen to public radio.
Studying this amazing subspecies.
I'll show you subspecies!
This'll only hurt a lot!
We shall never deny a guest, even the most ridiculous request.
Hey, Patrick, how was your morning?
You know, usual.